impossible. The things that money cannot buy, they are the things you have done for me. What my father cannot do, what my mother cannot do, he will do it again and again. Lift your hands, everybody, lift it up. The things that are impossible, the things that money cannot buy, they are the things you have done for me. What my father cannot do, what my mother cannot do, he will do it again and again. The things that are impossible, the things that money cannot buy, lift your voice, they are the things you have done. Hey, what my father cannot do, what my mother can, hey, he will do it again. See the way you love me. See the way you care for me. You carry my matter for your head. Oh, everybody, in a mayo, like a little baby. You watch over me. Oh, you know they use me, they play. Oh, in a mayo. Me. Do I have worshipers in this house? See the way you care for me. You carry my matter for your head. Oh, hey, in a mayo. Come on, sing it to me. Hey, like a little baby. Hey, you watch over me. Oh, you know. Same. Oh, praise his holy name. Lift your hands, everybody. That is the reason why I love him so. Hey, Masata. Jesus is the sweetest name. It's the same yesterday, today, and forever. If he hears the sick, he can heal you. Oh, come, Masata. Oh, Jesus is the sweetest name I know. Hiya, Baba. He's always does the same. Hey, Baba. Oh, praise his holy name. Hiya, Baba. That is the reason why I love him so. Lift your hands, everybody. For he has done so very much for me. He has forgiven me all my sins and sent the Holy Ghost to me. I love the man. Oh, Galilee. He has forgiven me all my sins and sent the Holy Ghost. Worshipper in you to cry out. Let the worshipper in you begin to speak in the Holy Ghost. Let the worshipper in you begin to cry out. For he has forgiven me all my sins and sent the Holy Ghost to me. I always come to do. Hey, Adonai. doing for me. I cannot tell it all. What the Lord has done for me. I cannot tell it all. He saved me and washed me in His blood. If the Lord has done something for you since the year started, I want to see you out here. If God has done something for you, I need you out here. I need you. If God has been good to you, I need out here. Now forget about yourself. The power of God is in this house. What the Lord has done for me, hey, I cannot. COVID-19 is not permitted in this environment, so don't be afraid. Hold your neighbor, just two, just a pair, you and one person. Pick your neighbor. Do you know what you want to do? You want to share God's goodness to that neighbor. How many of you, if I said two, pick just two partner. If God has been good to you, if you know God has done something for you, tell it to your neighbor. As we take this song. Oh yes, come on. I need some crazy worshipers. Say, put me there now. Oh yeah, show me your neighbor. Say neighbor. Say neighbor. Say one. Where's your neighbor? Say neighbor. What the Lord has done for me. Oh yeah, come.
I cannot tell it all.
Hey!
What the Lord has done for me.
I cannot
tell it all.
Everybody say,
what the Lord has done for me. I cannot tell it all.
Hey!
He saved me and washed me with blood.
What the Lord has done.
What the Lord has done for me.
Show me your demo. Come on.
I cannot tell it all.
Everybody.
What the Lord has done for me.
I cannot.
I
tell God is in this house. It's happening already. Don't just, if you are trusting God for something, we have not started though. Don't just stay where you are. Are you tired?
No.
Then why are you sitting down? Hey, back up there. Some of you, this week, you will get a call that will turn your destiny around. I came with the prophetic. Listen to me. I was on Facebook Live some days ago and I told them something. I said, those who are careful don't take charge. Why those who take charge are not careful? When you are careful, that is when you contact COVID-19. I tell you the truth. That is the Bible principle. Those who are careful don't take charge. Only those who take charge. Those who take charge are not careful. Are you ready for the next session? Lift your hands. Do I have crazy dancers here? Where are my youths? Take me to E. E. Take me to E. Now, they introduce a song to me. Say, you alone deserve the glory. You alone deserve the praise. Almighty God. Say,
you alone deserve the glory.
Come on. I like this place. Pastor, I love this church. I teach you one more song. If I say, now we'll be the mighty God, sing.
Jesus Christ is God.
Now, don't sing. I teach them. Now we'll be the mighty God.
Jesus Christ.
Do I have Americans in this house? Americans. You are from here, American. I'm not talking about Africa. Okay. So, I love Pastor. Okay, even myself, I'll be American, okay? So, what it means is Jesus. That is what we are saying. Now, who be the mighty God?
Jesus, not Jesus.
Now, I say, call out more God. I love you guys. Put your hands together. Give me the look. Now hold your neighbor. Say neighbor. Hey! Where are the youth? Youth in the building. Let me see you.
Come. Thy will be done.
your neighbor. Is your neighbor hearing you? Say, neighbor. You are going to show your neighbor that the Lord has blessed you. Say, neighbor. When you see me dance, I dance like a winner. Come on.
When you see me dance, I dance like a winner.
Is that the way you dance? Or your neighbor, say neighbor.
Neighbor.
If you have a neighbor, we are going this way, this way, this way, this way. Say neighbor. Come. When you see me dance, I dance like a winner. Say. Are you ready?